Handicap Fitness. Welcome to another home workout. We are on episode 10 of our home workout series. Today, we're going to do a progressive pyramid that gets more challenging each round. We're going to do 6 exercises. Each round, we're going to add an exercise as we're taking a break. The only thing that you need today for this particular workout, you're going to need a set of dumbbells or, you know, kettlebells, something that's going to give you a little bit of resistance. During the workout, if you need to rest or take a longer break, please feel free to pause the video, jump in as you can. Go at the pace of the video to the best of your ability, but if you need to take a little bit longer break than 30 seconds in between each exercise, feel free. I don't want anybody at the house just laid out. Cat is over here killing me. All right, so first exercises. We're gonna be doing jump squat touches. So we're coming right here. We're gonna go 30 seconds. Like I said, we're gonna be doing lunges, squats. So you can have 2 set of dumbbells. You can have a heavier and a lighter set for this particular workout. I'm just gonna use 1 set to show you guys the workout routine. So I'm gonna get the music a little bit louder so we can get going. And then I'm gonna get the timer going, y'all. Get the playlist going. All right, we're going in 3, 2, 1. All right, first round, y'all. Let's get it. We got 30 seconds on the clock, and then we're gonna get a 30-second breather, getting the body nice and warmed up. All right, each round, we're gonna start from the top and add another exercise. Okay, getting the body nice and warmed up. We got 5 seconds on the clock. 3, 2, and 1. All right, so next round, we're gonna start from the top. We're gonna do our jump squat touches. Then we're gonna grab our dumbbells. Then we're gonna have alternating shoulder presses for 30 seconds. Then we're gonna take a break, okay? So let that heart rate come back down. Breathe, y'all, just breathe with me for 1 second. In your nose, out your mouth, okay? We're going 3, 2, 1, and second round. Back into our touches. Keeping that body moving. So remember, we're going right into the second exercise, okay? Alternating shoulder presses. All right. We got less than 10 seconds, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna grab our dumbbells, bring them up, feet shoulder length apart. So I'm getting a rotation at the top, right here, bring all the way, reaching towards the ceiling, getting those arms fully extended. One arm at a time, y'all. Okay? We got 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Next one. So from there, we're going to add a squat. So we're going to bring our hands to the side. We're going to squat it down 30 seconds, okay? So it's going to be a 3-part circuit. All right, we're going to start from the top, though. Let your heart rate come back down. We got 10 seconds to go. Ooh, I'm fired up today, y'all. I'm ready to go. We're going in 3, 2, 1. All right. Let's get it, y'all. Each round is going to get a little bit tougher. We're going to go 6 rounds up, 6 rounds back in. Okay. Let's keep those bodies going. We got 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, grabbing our dumbbells. Feet shoulder apart. Remember, this round we're going to add our squat. Okay. Get that press all the way to the top. There we go. you hear the buzzer, we're going right into our squats. 30 seconds. All right, drop your hands to your side. Coming right up. Nice and controlled. All right. So it's like we're setting down our groceries at the house. Okay. Make sure when you're standing up, you're bringing those hips forward. When you're sitting down, you're poking that butt back so your knees don't go over your toes. So we want to sit back, keeping our feet flat on the ground, y'all. I don't want to see nobody up on their tippy toe. Okay, so next round, we're going to add from the squat, we're going to add a lunge. We're going to go 30 seconds on each leg. Okay, so 30 seconds on the right leg, 30 seconds on the left leg. So it's going to be four exercises this round, okay? We're going to start from the top. One, three, two, one, and we're back to the top. Yeah. Told you, each round we're going to add an exercise, six exercises. Back here. How we feeling so far, y'all? Feeling good? Feeling woke? Yes. The cool thing about this, you're doing it in the comfort of your own home. You can do it with your family. You can go live and do it. You can go live on your social media and do it with your friends. Challenge your guys yourself. Make sure you're tagging. If you're doing it live, make sure you're tagging us on your live videos. I'd love to see you guys working out from home. Tag on IG, CatFitness3. On Facebook, CatFitness. We want to make sure that you have all the right resources. So, we're right into our squat. So you can stay in shape at home without having to use the gyms right now. Okay? So remember, this round, we're adding a lunge. We're going to go 30 seconds on each leg. We're going to start with our right leg. Make sure when you're lunging, you're not having that knee go over your front toe. Okay? So right leg. You see my leg is bending into an L position. I'm not letting my knee go over my toe. I'm bending my back knee towards the ground. I'm not bouncing it off the ground. Taking my time. Then we're going to switch to our left leg. All right. Ooh. All right, left leg, y'all. There we go. Right after this, we'll add that break. We're going to have a 30-second break. Good job, team. We're going to push ourselves to our goals. We can gain the weight all in one day. We're not going to lose it all in one day. We're going to keep each other motivated to get to our goal. All right. So, next round. Two ways you can do this. We're going to do upward rows, alternating hands. Come from this position, taking your dumbbells, putting them right to your side, or we can get down in a plank position and do an upright row with your dumbbells. You get to pick and choose, okay? 3, 2, 1. So we're on our fifth exercise that we're adding on, okay? We're almost to the end, y'all. To six exercises, and then we're gonna work our way back down. Okay? Keep pushing. All right, 3, 2, and 1. All right, right back into our squats. Oh, yeah, this is a shoulder press. Even I have brain farts sometimes. That's all right. Still getting it. We got squats right after this. See how I'm getting that rotation on my shoulder? Getting that full rotation. Great way to work your rotator cuff. Okay, now we're going into our squats. Y'all should have reminded me. Why y'all let me do that look crazy on YouTube like this? Making me look all silly like I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna blame y'all. Anytime I make a mistake, I'm blaming y'all. Y'all gonna take responsibility for this. Making me work out like this. All right, so right after our squats, we're gonna have our lunges. Make sure it's a controlled movement, y'all. Alright, starting with our right leg. You see how I'm exploding back, pushing myself away from the ground, kind of popping back up. So it's an explosive movement when you're coming back up. Stepping right back, feet together. There we go. All the way through. Okay. Alright, left leg. Same thing. Make sure that knee is not going over that toe. You're not bouncing that back knee off the ground. Bending into an L. You're exploding back up. Remember, we got our rows. Okay? So, I gave you two options. We're gonna see which ones you pick. All right, so right here, you can come up, single arm, or for those that want to get into a fight position, choose which one works best for you, okay? I'm going to come down into the plank just because I want to incorporate my core a little bit more, okay? Making sure I get a full body workout. Okay, now we're gonna be adding our six exercise. So from right here, we're stepping up, okay? So after we do our plank rows, we're gonna step up to our hands for 30 seconds. Just step up as high as you can. This is gonna be our six exercise, okay? So we're running from the top. 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay. Oh yeah. I feel the sweat dripping down my head and my back. Man, body is really burning calories right now. Getting that full body workout. I love doing these HIIT workouts, because I get my cardio and my strength training at the same time, burning the most amount of fat. All right, we're here to burn fat and build muscle. There we go. That body movement the entire time. Make sure it's control movement. You control the weight doesn't control you. If you feel like you're struggling with the weight that you currently have, definitely go down. All right, right back into our squat. Some people, what I see at the gym, some people using weights way too heavy and their form breaks down, and that ultimately can lead to some kind of injury. So I wanna make sure that I'd rather you guys start off a little bit lighter and work your way up versus trying to lift too weight that's too heavy for you, and then you're getting hurt somehow. You want to make sure that you want to stay injury free as much as possible so you can continue working out every single day. We're in our lunges right now. Alright. Great job, y'all. See, these are exercises not only can you do at the house, but if you're traveling for work or whatever the case may be, you can't get to a gym, but you want to work out in your hotel room or something like that, man, you can do these in your hotel room, you can do these workouts at the beach, you can do these workouts pretty much anywhere. Well, alright, I'm on a road. Range of motion. There we go. We got 10 seconds left. Then we're going to step to our hands. We got 3, 2, and 1. All right, same position. Taking one step at a time. Step up as high as you can. If you can't get your foot all the way up to your hand, don't worry about it. When I first started, I couldn't either, but over time, it got easier. Step up as high as you can. We got 5 seconds left, okay? 3, 2, and 1. So those are all 6 exercises. Now, we're gonna cut the first workout, our squat jumps. We're gonna eliminate those and go directly into our dumbbell shoulder presses, okay? Then each round, we're gonna cut one off the list. All right. Woo. We're going now. We got 5 seconds. Let's get it, y'all. 3, 2, 1. Ha. This is when the workout starts to get good. I'm woke now. When we first started, I had to warm up. Now, those endorphins that make you feel good when you're working out, they're starting to kick in. Ah, I love that workout high. Best high you can get. It's free too. You got 5 seconds. There we go. Man, it's something about working out that once you build it into your daily routine and you miss one of your workouts, your day just feels off. That's the point of That's the point I'm at. I'm like, if I don't get my workout in during the day, I feel like something's missing. I gotta make sure. You know, I do something every single day to stay active and continue to push. All right, starting with our right leg, going right into our lunge. That's the place that you wanna get to. I know when you first start off, it's a pain in the ass, you're sore for a couple weeks. That initial soreness that happens the first couple weeks, it happens to everybody, y'all, not just you. But those are the ones, once you get through that soreness, that initial soreness, man, that's the first badge that you get. You gotta earn that first badge. How bad do you really want this? Everybody can get in shape. It's more, where are you at mentally? Are you mentally prepared? We gotta get our minds right. It all starts in our minds, y'all. If we can get our mind right, we can achieve anything. There we go. That was the biggest change for me. When I was in my journey, upright rows, that was the biggest change for me. It's my mental state. Just knowing what I wanted out of life. What I wanted for my family. What I wanted for my kids. That's what kept me pushing. Having that why factor. Every time I think I'm gonna quit, where I start thinking about my kids and my family and everything that's important to me to keep me pushing, y'all. All right. It's a mindset. I know working out period is a challenge, but if you give yourself a real why you're getting up every day, whether it's you want to live longer or you want to live to accomplish a certain goal, that's what you have to focus on, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, so we're eliminating the shoulder presses, we're gonna go straight into our squats. Ooh, M spitting that truth right here. Would you capture it? Come on. Let's get everything we want out of this life, y'all. The only person that's stopping us right now from reaching our ultimate goals is ourselves. All right, we got 3, 2, 1. All right, squats. Here we go. I know when I started taking full responsibility of my life, my health, everything started to change. When I really start putting things into the universe and really believing that I can achieve them, that's when I started to see how the world starts to shift for me. And it can shift for you too. Alright, I got this money. But it started with my health. Taking control of my health was just one step in my journey that I needed to take. Knowing that I could accomplish something for myself, only relying on myself. It's an amazing thing. Alright, switching legs in 3, 2, and 1. Be accountable. If you're not where you want to be at in life, ask yourself why. What's stopping you? What resources that you need to accomplish that particular goal? Whew. Here we go, y'all. 10 seconds. We're going into our rows right after this. These are questions I ask myself every day. Get me to my goal. There we go. It's more than just a workout. Pushing yourself to new limits. Come on. 10 seconds. If you look back at my before pictures, I was just in the same situation as most of you guys and gals watching this video. I was working a job, which was paying the bills, but at that point in my life, I wanted something else, but I didn't know how to transition. I didn't know how to make that new move. And it took a series of events to happen to allow me to finally go within and say, I need to change. 3, 2, 1. That night that I had to get picked up by an ambulance, man, that was a real eye-awakening moment in my life. That really showed me, this ain't no game. I need to take accountability. And once I started taking accountability, everything started to change in my life. And I want it to change in your life too. That's why I'm making this video. All right, lunges. This is more than us just getting healthy together. This is allowing us to have the strength and energy to walk in our true purpose. We all serve our own purpose here, whether we know it or not. You guys got me alternating. I do it for, instead of going one leg at a time, I got caught up in my thoughts, y'all. Yeah. I'm gonna alternate the full 60 seconds, okay? So if you're doing one leg at a time, it's time to switch. I'm just gonna keep alternating. Switch it up this round. From here, we got our rows. There we go. Start making a vision board of what you truly want. I know that really helped me on my journey. Seeing the things that I want each and every day. Being mindful of those things. Being mindful of taking advantage of all the time that I have in 24 hours. Learning how to better educate myself on certain topics. It all matters, y'all. 5 seconds. All right, 3, 2, and 1. As a coach, it's not my job to tell you what to do, but things that you can implement on your own that's gonna add value to your life. And by you implementing small things each and every day begins to get a little bit brighter, get a little bit easier. 3, 2, and 1. Whew. All right, so we got rows, and then we got our plank steps. We got 2 more rounds, and that's gonna be in. But that's just my job as a coach, y'all. I mean, you only get out of these workouts, you know, so many workouts you could do out there. They all work. You can walk, you can ride a bike, whatever you wanna do, it'll work, but you have to have the passion to do it. You have to actually like it. You gotta see it getting you results. Right? Once you start to feel and see the results, even if it's only on a mental state, it's a game changer. There we go. All the way through. All right. I feel like I'm missing one. I don't know if I'm missing. Did we miss a round? I don't know if we did. If we did, we'll make it up. Don't worry about it. 15 seconds. My shoulders are on fire. Woo. Had to pause for a second. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. If we missed a round, what we're gonna do? Last one we did our rows. Then we got our plank step-ups. We're gonna do it for 60 seconds. Let's just do a burnout round right here. Get the most out of it, okay? 60 seconds, we're gonna step up to those hands, keeping yourself in a plank-like position. All right, we got 3, 2, 1. You know, one of my things was when I got myself back into shape, I started to ask myself, how could I help others? Because so many people are in the same situation as I was in. Working a 9-to-5, 30-second job. Working a 9-to-5 job where they weren't truly passionate, but it was paying the bills. How can I make that change in my life? We got 15 seconds left. All right, let's focus. 10 seconds. Woo, there we go. This is the money round. We got 3, 2, and... one more. You know, I got 4 sons, I got a wife, I got bills to pay. How could I make that transition? So what I did was, let me turn down the music for y'all. I gave myself a plan to get out of corporate America and start working for myself, opening up my own business, which I did. And man, it was a game changer. It went a lot faster than what I thought, because at that point I was still letting fear of the what if, right, guide me in life. And I was like, man, what if this happens? What if that? What if I'm not able to get the clients? All these what ifs that don't exist. They only exist in our mind, right? Until I got to the point, just like this time right now, where my back was against the wall and I was like, man, let me just go for it. And an opportunity presented itself. And when that opportunity presented itself, I told my wife, and she was like, this is what you've been asking for the whole time. She was like, why are you hesitating? I said, I don't know. And she just told me to go for it. And I went for it, y'all. And my life has changed ever since then, for the better. So if you're in a position in your life where your back is against the wall and you're not too sure, but the only reason that you're not making that move right now is because of fear, just know it's all in your head. Take that first step, whatever that may be, in your journey, right? Because it's all gonna pay off. And then by you taking that first step, I know at least in my journey, a chain of events started to happen. And it was like, oh my God, it was so eye-awakening. And every time I hear somebody or talk to one of my clients or friends that are going down that same path, I just encourage them to just take a, have that blind faith, because sometimes you're not gonna be able to see the next step. It's just gonna be something that you feel inside. And once you have that feeling and you go for it, and these other things start to happen, just hop on that wave and keep on riding it, all right? I could talk your ear off all day long, but I'm gonna leave you with that. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Like I always tell you at the end of these videos, if you found this video to be valuable, please share with other family and friends that you know on your social media, whatever the case may be, our link. Our goal is to, you know, encourage, uplift, and educate people in inner city communities that are having health issues of obesity, heart disease, diabetes, high blood pressure, hypertension, all these things. If you just have a better diet, you know, I personally recommend a plant-based diet to my clients. Also physical fitness, just incorporating these things on a daily basis, how your life can change. You can also make sure that you hit that subscribe button somewhere right here. Subscribe to our channel. We appreciate you subscribing to the channel, liking the video, also hitting that notification button, making sure anytime we come out with new content, you guys are the first ones to get it. And then if you see right here, it should be my IG, CatFitness3 on IG, Facebook, CatFitness. Our website should be somewhere up here, www.catfitnesswellnesscenter.com. Not only do we offer the classes, the coaching, we also have our own line of supplements that we offer, which is a detox tea with a meal plan, and also our multivitamin, which offers 102 minerals for your daily nutrition. It has sea moss, bladderwrack, and burdock root, all natural, vegan-friendly, plant-based. So guys, just check it out. You know, I'm not telling you guys to purchase anything. Just take a look into it. Do your own research. See if it makes sense for you. But we appreciate you tuning in. Like I said, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification button. And please, if you got value from this video, share it with family and friends. You never know who needs this these uplifting words on their health journey to keep them motivated. So you might be changing somebody's life. All right, peace out.